What matters most for successfully making a good movie? What would you say?
I think self-reliance. Everybody's complaining, the industry is so stupid. I do not get the money together. And so I say, roll up your sleeves. You earn $10,000, $20,000 and you can make a feature film today. There's no excuse anymore.